I have seen Iceland in the three last matches I have played, so I know their strengths and weaknesses, but I can see Iceland is probably better than ever.
Are they a better team than when you played them last?
Yeah, I guess so. I've seen them against Sweden and France, and they impressed me.
What do you need to be aware of?
Oh, everything. Their set plays, their counter-attacks, their crosses, especially from the right side. So they create chances and crosses, so we have to be aware of many things.
Is it a good sign for you that Sigthorsson is not able to play?
I guess that's good for us, probably. Yeah.
Any players that are more dangerous than others in Iceland team?
Many of them are strong players. I know they play in strong clubs in Europe, and so we know the players very well. And I know also that Lars Lagerbäck knows the Norwegian players very well. So it's in both sides. We know each other very, very well.
Are you favourites for the game?
I think if we can play up against our best, we will beat Iceland.
Your team has been going through a lot of changes. Are you a stronger team or a weaker team?
It depends. We have some new players and young players. Four of our players is under 21 players. So they could have played tonight because they play a very important game tonight under 21 against Belgium. But we have four of their players here.
What are your expectations before this tournament? Do you think you'll go to Brazil?
I hope so, but I know that especially Switzerland has been much better the last couple of years, so it will be difficult. I'm quite sure that Iceland will take a lot of points, but I don't think they go to Brazil.
Okay. Thank you very much.